I got a big package from Amazon today, so I'm going to show you what I got. Starting off, I finally got these makeup puffers. It actually came with four of them. They're perfect for setting your face. Next up, I finally got hair clips to do my makeup with. These are just so cute, and I can't wait to use them all the time. Last thing for makeup, I got a set of Real Technique brushes and BB blenders. This was only $15, and I needed brushes so bad because I haven't cleaned mine in forever. I think I'm most excited for this blending brush. Now onto some clothes. I got two lounge sets. They're the exact same, just in different colors. I'm just going to try the clothes on to show you guys. I got this zip-up hoodie. It's supposed to be a Lulu dupe. I thought I ordered a full zip, but I'll try it on and show you what it looks like. Okay, don't mind my paleness, but this is the first set, and it's actually so cute. I think it was like 20 to 30 bucks. I don't remember exactly, but I love it. Okay, here's the second one. It needs to be washed because obviously it's very wrinkly. I love these, and I think I'm going to live in them. Okay, I do think this is cute. I'm not sure how much of a dupe it is, but it is cute and it's really comfortable. Let me know if I should keep this one or not. I'll have all of this in my Amazon storefront.
This steering wheel tray is only to be used while the car is parked. It's perfect for those that work from their vehicle or those longer car rides. There's two sides, one for your meal. It also has a spot for your tablet. And then the other side is perfect for things like your planner and your laptop. Lots of color options.
Hypersonic, sexy, erotic, on my body, boy, you got it, got them drugs while I ride it, got me acting hella thotty, so excited, so exotic, I'm a seasoned professional, squeeze it, don't let it go, feel it, no self-control, I can see the love in your eyes.
Everything that I purchased from Amazon in the last week, a Shopaholics edition. Late night shopping and adding everything to my cart is getting very dangerous, but I'm going to show you some of my must-haves. First, this gorgeous rose gold wick trimmer. Love this one because it's risen on the side, so when you trim the wick, it stays there instead of falling in the candle. Newest obsession is rechargeable lighters, so I got this sparkly pink one. Love that it's got like a bendable neck. These two are iconic, chef's kiss. Then I got under the sink storage. I saw one of these on Amazon for $22. When I saw the pack of two for $29, I snatched it up. I'm horrible at putting things together, so I thought this was going to be stupid hard. It was literally like a four-step process. Literally put in the bars, and then you put on the top part, and then you put these little stoppers. It was super easy to assemble, and what I love about this is that the bottom slides out and also all the little hooks that it has. This is a mess of a sink that I've got here, so this is what I really want to organize, and don't judge me too hard. We rent, so there's only so much that I can clean. Put a shelf liner, and then I got to filling this. Because we rent and space is limited, I could only put one under here because of all the piping. The other one just did not fit. That's okay because I had another plan for the other one, which I'll show you in a minute. Being in an apartment and having limited space, that's why I love something like this, because there's a top level. You don't have space horizontally, you have to create it vertically, so I loved this. I think it cleared up so much room. And for the other one, I've really been wanting something to hold my hair accessories, and this literally worked like a charm. I have a million of these flower claw clips. They're so big, they hardly fit anywhere. But now I have a space and all of my brushes and my mirror, and I put all of my hair care at the bottom. Love how these storage containers fit so much. It really took a lot of my stuff and put it in a designated place. Put everything in one spot under my recent purchases, and I did a lot more shopping, so I have a lot of stuff coming. So who wants to see another large haul?
Amazon new mom gift idea. This diaper bag is the most multifunctional bag I've ever seen. It opens up into a changing station or a temporary baby crib. It has a pocket at the front for 3 bottles, a side pocket for baby wipes, a phone charging port, a really large main compartment for clothes, diapers, and toys, and handles that attach to a stroller.
If your tote bag looks a little bit like this and you're constantly rummaging through your bag trying to find items, grab one of these organizers. It fits right into your tote bag. There are several sizes to choose from. For reference, I have the size medium and they come in different colors too. So many pockets and dividers to fit absolutely everything. I love that I can see everything so clearly. I 1000% recommend.
Let's do an Amazon haul. I ordered a bunch of things this week and I kind of just piled them up in the corner and waited to do this video so I could do everything together. I needed like a little pouch bag like this for my gym bag. So I thought this one was fun. I love it. This is a good size too. What? Ooh, I'm so excited about these. I saw another girl post about them. It's like a pack of gold earrings. There's 6 different kinds. Wow, these are so cute. They look like really nice quality. And she was saying how she wears them all the time and they haven't like tarnished. And it looks like they come with like extra like backs too. Okay, what's next? Oh, this, I had posted a video of the boxed wine like dispenser. I actually got it for Christmas as a gift and we love it. We use it all the time. We just originally put in a actual boxed wine inside of it, but I was reading comments and talking to people back and forth on the video that were saying you can just get like empty bags of wine. So I ordered, oh, they're all attached. Just, I think there's 6 of them in here. There, so I wanted to try that out. I don't remember what this one is. Ooh, Simply Modern, like Stanley dupes are like sold out. I keep trying to buy one and they're just not in stock. So I ordered this one instead. Oh my goodness, it's so nice. Has the little, this color is beautiful. It's just like a, kind of like a hydro flask, I guess. Wow. Oh, and it comes with 2 straws. I don't have any Simply Modern water bottles. I have my Stanley and then I have like a couple Yetis, but I've heard good things. I love her. Drink break. Probably should be using scissors. Oh, I ordered more dry shampoo because the stuff is the best. So this was just a restock. That was this makeup case. I think this one was only $20 and it came with 3 like little mini brushes. This is what it looks like in the inside. So it's got those like removable compartments, like a spot for your brushes, and then there's like a zipper pocket to put stuff back there too. So I'm excited to pack this. I'll probably do another video packing and organizing my makeup. Last box, I got more of the car cleaning gel for my car. I had one before and I loved it and used it all the time, and then I can't find it. Highly recommend if you don't have any. Literally so great. It gets all the crumbs and dust out of your like cup holders and steering wheel and stuff. All of these things are linked in my Amazon storefront, which is linked in my bio. I will be doing another one of these probably next week, so stay tuned for that.